If you won the lottery, would you become the connoisseur of fine wines? Or would you become the winemaker? What's your dream?